Okay, there it is. Time to take it in the machine shop, clean this bad boy up, and put a shaft in it with a blade, all the brass fittings, and roll from there. Start again.